I'm Tanner, owner at Main Street Mowing, and we have the Ice Melt DFW service that we're here to talk to you about today. This is one of our brand new salt barns. It holds about 300 tons of salt. It's one thing that we have to do to get ready to service your property and clients of ours in the DFW area. So when we get a storm that comes into Dallas, it's going to produce all that ice and that stuff that shuts down your facility. Well, if we just go out and try to find material at that time, it's way too late. So we have to store it here, get it ready in advance. We have to outfit a bunch of these one-ton pickups with these salters and get all the people trained up and the technology in place so that we can track everything, you know, before and after photos and storage and the office managers and everything. Everybody has to be ready when that storm hits. Tell me if this sounds familiar. You hired a snow and ice removal company to come in and manage your parking lot, right? You knew they were from out of state, but you're there like, yes, we'll be there. Lo and behold, you get an ice storm. Guess who doesn't show up? That out of state snow and ice storm chaser that promised you the world and never showed up. Well, that's why we are so situated right here in the Dallas-Fort Worth market. We're right over here in Flower Mound, best about 4 minutes north of the DFW airport, so we can jump on all the arteries, all the highways around here to service all the properties at a nice centralized location. So we're here, we're the reliable company you want. We're the service that can get there on time in advance of a storm and service it throughout a storm. Main Street Mowing is our company, our service. The icemeltdfw.com website tells you all about what we do, and the quote you're receiving includes the annual readiness agreement so that we can be ready. We'll store, you know, 300 or 400 tons of salt in here for our clients. We have other satellite locations around Metroplex so we can service clients a little faster. You know, this year's probably just like last year. We're going to get at least one good ice storm that lasts a few days. In the most recent years, we've had multiple ice storms, and this Metroplex has been really inundated with ice, and people have shut down their facilities. We don't want you to have to do that. We want to help you to stay safe and to keep running your operation 24/7. So we're going to store ice here for you, or store salt material here for you to treat your parking lots, to melt off that ice. And it's not just going to be one application. We're going to have enough ice melt material for your property for the whole entire season. So we got to truck that stuff in advance. We have to pay for all that stuff in advance. And so that's why we have an annual readiness agreement to help us front load that cost and to get all that stuff done. There's a lot that goes into being ready for your property. And we'd love for you to consider doing business with us. And we're a Dallas-Fort Worth company, so we're not driving in from out of town, and we're not trying to fight the roads to get into the Metroplex. We're already here. If you've ever hired a snow and ice removal company before and they never showed up, that's why. It's because they had to come in from out of state or something like that. But we're already here, we're ready, and we'd love to do business with you. Have a good one.